episode, everybody. I'm back with the next episode of Let's Play Pokemon Red Version. Now, let's get to fighting Brock. Because pretty much that whole training montage in the episode before was to prepare for this, even though I'm pretty sure I still think I'm under level, but we're going to go ahead and try anyway. Let's see what's going on here. Oh, this I love the gym music on here. It just sounds so official. Alright, what you talking about, fool? Junior trainer, male, wants to fight. What you got, bro? What you got? A floor shit, huh? Oh, boy. Giggly. My friend, Dick is fast as hell on here, so let me use the leech seed. That did a little bit of something. Not a lot. Of course, I have to play like this. Let's do them tackles. Gotta get those HPs up. Not bad. Not bad. Ooh, you taking a page out of Sniper's book, Onion Turtle? Good job. Be doing that more often. Oh, of course. Good old Onion Turtle with a miss. Always missing tackles. You're still not clutch, Onion Turtle. Got 109 experience for that battle. Who's next? Sandshrew. I wonder how much damage this thing will do. Ew, Sandshrew looks so ugly, man. Why you look like that? Like, oh no! Sand attack again. Welp. Yep. Here we go with the sand attack. Jeez. If anyone has seen that one episode I did against John, I can't stand sand attack in this game. I can't stand sand attack in any game. Like, why am I even still trying to growl this man? Oh my god, two crystal! Onion Turtle might have to get out of here. Yeah, he keeps critting me and I'm not liking that at all. Let's send the queen in there. Type advantage wise, that's a bad move, but he doesn't really know any real ground moves, so I'm not too worried. But man, What is this garbage right now? Like, missing all my growls with Onion Turtle, and this guy just won't stop with them. I'm gonna try to watch my language. Wow, he has a scratch though. Nice. Well, after that second sand attack, I doubt I'll be hitting like that. Ah, man. I wonder if this is what I'm about to look forward to against Brock. But wait, don't you have a Joe dude and Onyx, right? I don't think any of them know sand attack, so I might be in luck, but I'm pretty sure Punchy Rock has some pretty good power to it. And if anyone does not know what Punchy Rock means, then yeah, y'all need to go find that video the full video was pretty much like, yeah, they were doing this news interview, right? And it was supposed to be a guy whose house was supposed to be a Pokestop, and someone set off a lure. And some girl wanted to go there and, like, catch some Pokemon or whatever. And then this one guy shows up, and he pretty much was playing the role of the typical newbie that's playing Pokemon Go but don't know nothing of a Pokemon. And I was calling them all by the wrong name. So, yeah, that's pretty much where that came from. I'm pretty sure a lot of Pokemon fans that have played Pokemon Go has seen that video circulating around Facebook, Instagram, or something. But yeah, that's where Punchy Rock and Onion Turtle and all these names I'm referring to are showing up. Yeah, that's meme-worthy right there. Alright, good kill. Onion Turtle, level 13. Oh, thank goodness. This makes the fight against Brock that much easier now. Aw, poor Sniper's gonna be in the backside for a little bit because he won't be getting any action in this battle. So let's see. I don't think I have enough HP for Onion Turtle to be trying to take on Brock right. So let's go to the Pokemon Center. I should have potions, but at this point, I don't know. Should I even bother wasting my money on potions? I mean, I should, but I don't want to get, like, regular potions. I'd like to have, like, super potions. But I guess at this point in the game, super potions don't really matter. And plus, they cost too much. And trust me, I'm not getting that much money from these weak trainers. Alrighty then. We're about to do a Hulk smash with Onion Turtle on Brock. Let's just see how this works though. But you know what seems weird? Like, when I evolve Bulbasaur, Onion Turtle won't really be an appropriate name for it because he won't have an onion on his back. He'll just, you know, have that big plant flower thing. So it's like, huh. Hi, I'm Brock. I'm Pewter's gym leader. I believe in rock hard defense and determination. No, Brock. From the show, you believe in breeding and going after all the hoes. Yeah, I tried to watch my language, but not for that one. That's why my Pokemon are all the rock type. Brock, not all your Pokemon were rock types. Maybe in this one it is, but in the anime they weren't. They weren't all rock. You still want to challenge me? Fine then. Show me your best. Why should I come into the gym? Like, come on. Rock, Brock, where your shirt at, bro? Where's your shirt at, bro? Punchy Rock? Why do you look like that, man? He looks so... He looked too easy going. And like, where's he? And plus his muscles are gone. Didn't Punch Rock have like muscles? Yeah, take that 4-time effective grass move to the face. Man, this is almost too easy. Now I wanna see why people might have been picking Bulbasaur in there, because it's like, when you think about the gems, he has an advantage pretty much against the first two. I mean, at least for the third gym, the moves are not very effective against it. So, I guess that wouldn't really matter. Same thing for the fourth gym. Then against Poison Gym and Poison Gym, you won't do much damage to it. They won't do much damage to him either. Psychic pretty much destroys him. Fire types destroy him. And he destroys the last gym. So, I guess it wouldn't be that... I guess it wouldn't be considered much for Cakewalk. But pretty much for, like, the first two gyms... Having Onion Turtle was pretty easy. Yeah, I figured like Charmander would be much of a challenge, especially in the first two. He's pretty much a challenge because it's like none of his attacks are gonna do that much damage to it. And the Onion Turtle is now level 14. Yeah, hand up that badge, Brock. That was so like lame, but you know, I gotta get them badges, bro. First step to that Pokemon League. I took you for granted. As proof of your victory, here's the Boulder Badge. Yeah, give me that badge, bruh. And put a shirt on, motherfucker. That's an official Pokemon League badge. It's bearers Pokemon become more powerful, really? The technique Flash can now be used anytime. Yeah, give me that $1,000. Flash. Oh, Lord. What should you give me? TM34, ain't that, yeah, I know, can we talk to a Pokemon? What was TM34 in first gen again? Okay, tell me what it is, I forgot what it was. Oh, it's Bide. Really? Bide? Who am I gonna teach Bide? Only the defensive Pokemon should use that. Especially in-game. That's never a good competitive move. Of course, everyone worked their way around that attack. So, seeing that I don't really take any damage, I guess I can keep going. Like, I'm gonna make this episode short. So, we're gonna go... What's coming out next? Notice. What does this mean? Thieves have been stealing Pokemon fossils at Mount Moon. Please call Pewter Police with any info. What the police gonna do on here? Y'all... the police are so non-existent that it's not even funny. So I'm basically the police on here. I'm the one that gotta stop them anyway. Alright, who's first? You first? You looked at me, didn't you? Yeah, I did. And what's your point? A lass. That's what you are, you're a lass. I just love how on these versions they just say lass and like cool trainer and all that stuff. They don't have like names like in the other versions where it's like we really care to know what their actual names are. Because we really don't care. Because none of them have a real character, so who cares? Just leave it as lass, because that's what you are. You're a lassie. Okay, she's going for Gus? Yeah. Because that's that number one move. Come on, sniper. Both of you getting crits, man. Where are your crits at? I guess it's not in this episode, huh? Bulbasaur did a crit. Where's yours at? Come on, I'm gonna give you another chance. Give me that crit. Oh, yeah. You're doing so good at first, sniper. What's going on? We gotta have a talk. There we go. He knew I wanted that crit. He knew it. Good job. You're mean. Oh, I know. I'm never supposed to be nice, so who cares? Alright, next. Hey, I met you in Viridian Forest. You did? Wait, so if I go back to Viridian Forest, there's gonna be a person missing in there, right? Or is that not how this game works? Bugcatcher wants to fight. Sound like Caterpie. Yeah, I definitely didn't see you in the forest, because first of all the trainers I fought had mostly Weedles. So who was this guy? I don't remember fighting you. Unless you're one of the guys just walking around, not battling people and just catching Pokemon. Yeah, die. We gotta get Sniper some levels up. Oh, there go a Weedle. So you might be the guy. You probably just caught a Caterpie this time. Could be possible. No, we don't get poisoned. Ooh, thank goodness. Cause I don't think I have any antidotes. Cause I think I used the one and only antidote I picked up in a couple episodes ago. Sniper level 12. One move or no? Nope. Caterpie. Yeah, I definitely don't know facing this guy. He has two Caterpies. Oh, was that? Aw. I gotta think. If that were a crit, he'd be dead right now. Ah, string shot made his speed that low. Dang, sniper, you have no type of speed on you? Come on, man. Why you hit a crit when it don't matter, though? Why'd you hit the crit on the first hit? Jackass. What you gotta say, bruh? You beat me again? I don't remember beating you the first time! Who are you? Who? You know me too? Hi, I like your shorts. Pause? They're comfy and easy to wear. Well, no shit, Sherlock. You're not even a bug catcher. You're a youngster. Is this youngster Joey? Oh. Rattata. Oh, it is Joey and it's Rattata. Hey, Joey, what's up, bruh? I think you might do too much damage to me, though, so I might have to give Sniper a little rest. Send the queen out here. Because I think now she's at the point where she can actually fend for herself now in actual battles. Ooh, that did too much damage. But I don't care. Maybe I should care. That depends on what damage the queen's doing. Nothing. So I guess I should care. Gosh, queen don't mess around faint. Now why I even bring you in? Yep, and I ain't got nothing to heal you up with. Yep. Let's see if you take one more tackle. Ooh. Took that like a boss. But you're about to get knocked out, and I don't want you to get knocked out. Bring Onion Troll back out here. tail whip. You was gonna let me off the hook? Really? Okay. He was really finna let me off the hook. That was so nice of you, Joey. First one gets 43. Yeah, y'all get y'all experience. Ooh, the snake is here. Yeah, Ranch Roll, you staying out for this one. Man, I swear, man. I gotta look at... I swear, I cannot wait to see more Pokemon in this game so I can see all of their little, you know, the pictures, man. Because their pictures look so funny. Like... I could have sworn Ekans looked a lot thicker than that. But even so, he just looks so funny. Especially like Sandshrew. Yeah, Sandshrew looked crazy. And Geodude looked crazy. Onix looked pretty cool, like Onix, so I guess I won't be mad at that one. Oh, I forgot what the Bulbasaur's front one looked like. Yeah, his look kind of stupid. Oh, I forgot Rap. You can't attack using Rap. Unlike the other gyms where you get Rap, but you can still hit them, but like, you'll still take damage at the end of the turn. Oh gosh, Rap. That move. Oh gosh. See, I actually think that they had it right in this gen with Rap and Bind. Because, like, once you're wrapped up, you can't really tackle somebody. Like, you shouldn't be able to use really any moves unless there's certain ones that might get you free, like Rapid Spin. Yeah, that'll work. That will work in a situation like that. But, like, man, I don't know. It just seems weird to, like, be able to, like, attack people while you're wrapped up. Oh, yeah, I took a nice bit of damage with all my Pokemon. And I have no potions? Yeah. This ain't gonna work. Let's go. Let us go, because this is just no... We're not doing this. Not about to go out here pretty much all beat up. I'm not looking like a good trainer right now. So we're gonna fix that, like, right now. Go hit up this Poke Center. And then we're going to the Pokemart, see how much money I got, and buy a couple potions. So I don't have to keep doing this. Like, for some reason, I pretty much, like, had a feeling I didn't have any potions. And, of course, I was right on the mark. Because I really didn't buy any potions. The only thing I bought in March were Pokeballs. That's all I really bought. Let's see what I got here. Jeez, I feel like I didn't make nothing. Didn't I start off like 3,000? Yeah, I did buy some Pokeballs at the beginning. But oh my goodness. Two potions should do for right now, right? Maybe? I don't know. I'll just have to go with that. No, for some reason, I have a feeling I might run into some poison, so let me take two of those then. And I might need an awakening because of Mount Moon. What if I run into like a fairy or something and they put me to sleep? I hate to get put to sleep, especially if I end up having to go into a critical battle. Cause I'm pretty sure sleep in this gen was so broken. I don't know, I just felt that way. Sometimes you'd be asleep for like freaking 10 turns, man. That just would be so annoying. Are you a trainer? Let's fight. Nah, I'm not a trainer at all. I'm just walking around here for fun. I basically tapped you on the shoulder for fun. Bug catcher. What kind of bums you got on your team? You got Weedle. Yeah, of course. Sniper. Crit him. Well, I wasn't a crit. Dang, you didn't need to crit. This raw power. Who's that sharp beak? Kakuna. Oh, trash. Hit him with the blocker. Ah. Sniper, come on, man. Show me some more crits, man. You spoiled me with the crits early on. Now you're not giving it to me. That's not cool, man. You're gonna let me change your name from Sniper. Well, I gotta go to Lavender Town, I think, to switch nicknames, so... You know, I'm still not gonna do that. I like Sniper. Level 13! When does he learn a new move? Sniper! Bro! Why are you getting all these non-matter crits? Just hit it the first time! Oh my god! That battle would've ended a lot quicker if you just crit the damn crit! 90, no wonder I'm not getting no money. They ain't giving me nothing. They ain't giving me nothing. Alright, let me face this guy. Who are you? Hey, you're not wearing shorts. Didn't the last dude said I was wearing some shorts or something? But even though I don't think Red wears shorts anyway. So what was the other guy talking about? Oh, that's how you feel. Sniper versus Sniper, huh? That's how you feel? That's how you feel? And he's gonna go straight for a leader, huh? Let me lower your attack power. Yeah, we're gonna play that game. It looks like, well, of course he's one level higher, so he should be faster than me. Come on. Yeah, failed, that's right. You done messed up, bruh. Your sniper is not better than mine. My sniper's a beast. What the sniper? Y'all see this, right? Sniper is trolling me right now. You're hitting crits like right when their HP is low. Hit the crits when their HP is high. Bro. That's so annoying. Alright, the queen, you get some tick now. You gonna get some burn. Yeah, you're gonna get some burn against this broad. That look you gave me, it's so intriguing. Really now, you trying to get D? Nah, you ain't Misty, so you don't get none. Last wants to fight. With a Rattata. Of course she wants to fight with Rattata. Quick attack, huh? Do 8 damage. It's too bad the queen doesn't have any great offensive presence yet. Until she actually becomes a queen. Is that near death? Ah! Yeah, you get by here, bro. The male Nidoran, huh? I would have thought the chick would have had the female one. But the male one, and the male one will sure kill me at this range. So, we're gonna go ahead and switch off the Onion Turtle. I'm pretty sure at this level it has Horn Attack. Yep, it does. That definitely killed me. Yeah, let's get that help up off you, bro. My god, these pictures of these Pokemon look so laughable. They make Nidoran look so weird. I'm pretty sure Nidorino actually looks like Nidorino. One thing that's like his big old ears, his eyes, and oh, nice one! Like, what's up with his mouth? Is that his nose? I can tell what that is down there. Onion Turtle. See, Sniper, take notes. You're supposed to do that when his health is high. Gosh. This is why Onion Turtle is my boy. You know what he's supposed to be doing. Level 15, yep, one more level and then he's gonna be Onion Turtle no more. Alright, let's go, bro. You can fight my new Pokemon. You got a new Pokemon? Have I seen it before? Have I seen it yet? Have I seen it so far in the game? Let me see what it is. That's new Pokemon. You don't get out of my face with that guy. Alright, Sniper, let's see if you got it right. Let's see if you got it right, man. Let's see if you got it right. Hit him. You gonna do it right? No, of course you're not. Of course you're not. If you get a crit on this second hit, I swear. Yeah, I'm say you was gonna make me mad, Sniper, if you would've get that. Queen's now level 13. Metapod. None of these Pokemon are new. None of these Pokemon are new, Mr. Buttcatcher. You're just 100% stupid. I'm gonna take out your new Pokemon. If you would've come out of Butt- Oh! Beautiful, Sniper. You actually did it right this time. Yeah. Done like dinner. You damn right. Should I even catch a Pokemon in this grass? I don't even know. Oh. Wait. She might have something good. And the Queen's already up. Yeah, I'm not about to put you in that situation. Man Turtle, you know what to do. We're gonna beat this girl. What's she got? Eek, did you touch me? How the bitch, how did I touch you if I am facing the other way? You need to explain that to me. You're the one who touched me. Think about that. You have Jigglypuff. Oh man, look at Jigglypuff looking all cute and ugly. How could she be cute and ugly? That's kind of weird. But you are cute and ugly. Cute color pink, ugly face. Ah, no, I got hit. Ah, it's a good thing I use Leech Seed, because I saw this coming. Every time Jigglypuff comes, I see it coming. So, I'm gonna see how long this sleep lasts, so I can see just how broken the sleeping is in here. You gonna disable what? What are you gonna take, my Leech Seed? Alright, I'm gonna keep counting this. That's turn one of me being asleep. This is turn two of me being asleep. Nice bit of damage. Turn three of me being asleep. Oh, he woke up. Okay, it was only three turns, so basically it was like rest. What'd you disable? Disable Growl? I'm not gonna use Growl no way. I'm on the offensive. I'm on the offensive. Fine, Whip. Your pile did a nice bit of damage, but not good enough to save you from this ass whipping. Didn't do enough. Gonna pound me, huh? You gonna pound me. Girl gonna get pounded by my vine. From behind. Yeah, you got defeated. That's it? Yeah, that's it. What you thought was gonna happen with the Jigglypuff? You're gonna use that sleep to beat me, huh? Is that what you thought? Is that what you think? Because if that was the case, you didn't think at all. You ain't a trainer? We will have better take a rest. Wrong. That tunnel from Cerulean takes a lot out of you. Damn, I forgot. The cave on here is a lot longer than the one that's in, like, the second gen and forever. There's, like, the second gen, when you actually go to Mount Moon, they made it so much smaller. Ouch, I tripped over a rocky Pokemon. Zillidoo. Ah, you tripped over Punchy Rock. He put his arm out and tripped that bitch. Nice. Alright, let's heal up right here. We're gonna end the episode right here. I don't know. A part of me wants to do a quick training montage. Like, probably about a good 5 minutes. And see if I can find something good in the grass like I did with that Pikachu last episode. So, yeah. Anyways, this will be the end of this episode. If you guys liked it, you know, leave a like, comment, subscribe. If you're liking the content, you know, just let me know. If you don't, still let me know. Like I said, any feedback is good feedback. So you all have a nice night. I'm gonna catch all y'all on the flip side. Peace out.